were they cursed, the more they moved ahead, the more the corruption came forth. Blocked from light, everything with us. The Bergsons wondered what dangers could lie ahead still. She did not speak, just sat there in silent sorrow. And try as they might, the family could not console little Automaton. Darkness threatened to overwhelm them, but they needed to unshackle the last spirit as soon as possible. Free of his earthly shackles, Ane Sarava still remained a prisoner of his own creation, Area 30, his workshop, and Jin's birthplace. finally find someone to ask about the black substance. All that effort for naught. There was no water. They desperately needed an alternative. No one seemed able to make a decision, and Mary was almost at her wit's end. Help, though, sometimes hides in places that you do not expect. was still with energies coiled and ready to let loose. Welcome, friend, the shopkeep greeted. Don't mind the occasional bloodstain on the merchandise. your steps were to be taken in the correct order. To find an enemy not attacking, and also already destroyed, was unknown to the Bergson. Was this enemy of their enemy a friend?
Thank you.
She taunted the Guardian to provoke a pursuit. Bellagio fled further. Deeper into the depths she moved. Do not linger. Another successful chase. To the Bergson's surprise, the enemy of their enemy was only another small automaton.